Hey, we welcome you back to the 9 a.m. Everybody's in a tizzy. The Star Wars movie is on its way. The latest installment premiered in L.A. The film Star Wars The Last Jedi was shown there on Friday. Producer Ram Bergman says he surprised the film franchise still has such an appeal with people of all ages. It's true. The late actress Carrie Fisher reprises her role as General Leia.
Yep.
In the movie. And Kevin, you say you've already seen the film.
No, I see it today.
Oh, you see it today. I'm sorry,
yes,
my bad.
Yes, I have a screening today and I can't wait. I hear good things.
All right, cool. Mm-hmm. But we're talking, and we know holiday time is the time for all these monster blockbusters to come out. And it's no accident this next film is out now, right?
No doubt about it. You guys remember the movie Jumanji, right? Mm-hmm, the original, mm-hmm. 1995.
Was that with Robin Williams?
Robin yes. Williams was the lead. Everybody loves that movie. Well, now there's a sequel. Not a reboot, not a remake. It's a sequel to the movie. This time it stars Dwayne The Rock Johnson, Jack Black, Kevin Hart, and Nick Jonas.
Welcome to Jumanji.
This is a video game, which means we each have three lives.
Come on, let's go.
I'm Alex.
Watch your step in here.
So gnarly.
So gnarly. All these guys are funny, but you know what? In a different way, they all have their own brand of humor. But in this movie, as in real life, The Rock has a lock on what they call smoldering intensity.
My character, his name is Dr. Smolder Bravestone, and he smolders.
Yes.
There it is. It's
yes. Oh, my God.
What
it's
we were, what
irresistible.
We were doing, you
let,
know, there's...
Yeah, let's see learn. It. Let's take well, glasses learn. Off,
actors,
please.
So understand this. Actors have a tick. Some actors have a thing. That's just, it's not, like a tick.
I don't
and
know if it's a tick.
We were, while shooting the movie, we were like, guys,
don't,
do you see this weird
don't
thing
reveal
that it keeps doing? It's like a tick. So we decided to write the smolder in, so when it happened, there was a purpose behind it.
That was our
now,
secret.
Now, where it really came from was me, when I arrived on set, okay? It was, everybody, Kevin's here.
Yes. Smolder game strong.
Don't encourage yeah,
that's
him
where
like
it comes
that.
From.
I'm
so,
do I, Well,
that's where it comes from. That's,
Jack, well, it's your opportunity.
I don't mean to toot my own horn, but I've been known to give an occasional smolder myself.
Wow, what, did you just turn into Clint Eastwood?
Yeah,
what,
wow.
Intense.
It's all about the power screen.
Open your eyes. Jack,
now, Nick, I've seen the pictures.
Yeah.
You have that skill set as well.
Different kind of smolder, but I've tried to practice my smolder technique.
On cue here,
yeah.
The Rock smolder. Nick Jonas smolder. Oh.
See?
Okay,
both eyebrows go up.
Teach me how here.
Both eyebrows go up, little forehead squint situation, scrunch. And it's kind of that thing where someone just said something really interesting, but you don't quite know what they said.
Okay.
It looks like they all took notes from each other. That's hilarious.
I love how Nick Jonas deconstructed the smolder. It's like, you see somebody, but you don't know what they're talking about.
Now, is there going to be like a smolder count in the film when we go watch it?
It's not like that. But
okay.
But you definitely see The Rock pull out the smolder a couple of times. My favorite, though, out of all that, I don't know if you heard it because it was a little hard to hear, but Jack Black, he said, it's all about the power squint. I need to start a new hashtag, power squint.
Those three guys together look great.
Hilarious. And let me tell you, they are funny in this movie as well. If you're a fan of the original, I think you're going to like this one as well. Even if you haven't even seen the original, go check this one
Do
out.
Do we need to see the original?
No.
Does it stand alone?
It does stand alone.
Okay.
Absolutely. But, you know, if you want to, go see the first one and then go check this out as well. Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle, out in theaters, not this Wednesday, but the next one. December 20th.
Gotcha. We'll put it on the list.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kevin.
You got it.
Hey, we got to get an update on what's happening in the news now. Lisa Hart is at the news desk.